More and more developers are now opting to put up integrated townships rather than standalone projects, according to property consultant Colliers. But with congestion and soaring land prices in the metro, there's also growing interest in adjacent provinces. Bim Santos spoke with Colliers research manager Roi Bondoc about this.
Socioeconomic issues that continue to remain unresolved have traffic within Metro Manila, unabated population growth. You also have a poor mass transportation system. So what the developers are doing now is they're developing integrated communities that serve as catchment areas for business opportunities, for economic expansion.
Is this the most number of township projects that we've had in the pipeline?
Definitely. Again, this is driven by the demand in Metro Manila. Well, not just in Metro Manila, but we can see a lot of township projects outside of the country's capital. We have those in Pampanga, Bulacan, and then Cavite and Laguna, south of Metro Manila. And there are a lot, even in the pipeline, some relatively smaller township projects, for example, within Fort Bonifacio. So still, we see a lot more township projects in the pipeline that will be completed over the next 3 to 5 years, including those outside of the country's capital.
So beyond these existing projects now in the drawing board, you're seeing that we'll see more and more of these trends come up?
Well, definitely, especially here in Metro Manila. However,
this is space.
Yes. That's the reason. Here in Metro Manila, that will be hindered by the availability of land, also the soaring land prices. So what we're seeing is they are moving outside of Metro Manila. Again, the projects I mentioned in Pampanga, in Bulacan, even in Tarlac. Then down south, you have Cavite and Laguna. So these township projects also have industrial space. So this industrial space will generate a lot of manufacturing jobs. So this will sustain the economic viability of these townships, not just within the township itself, but also within the surrounding areas. So that's what will sustain the development of townships.